It feels really great. I always wanted to be man of the match, but then we're always chasing, so I couldn't score much. But it feels great to be back in form and getting a good couple of wickets, and I'm doing my dad proud as well and the school proud. I was really happy with my bowling. I was really, really under pressure at the last over because I had the whole school's burden on me. I had to get those two wickets or I had to stop those 6 ones. I was able to do it. I stuck to my basics and I did it. We had really good team last year, but then we couldn't make it. We lost to DPS in the quarterfinals. But this year we're determined. We had a new young squad, and with the coach's help, we did really good and we brought the school to great heights. We're going to go defensive because they have a really, really good batsman, Jonathan Fiji. He scored quite a few hundreds in this tournament. Our main priority is to get him out early, make sure we get a good plan for Fiji, and add us and play well and hopefully win the finals.